Stop doing chest flies like this. I see this all the time at the gym, and it's pretty much just a worse version of a bicep curl, which won't activate your chest at all. Instead, lower the weight and puff out your chest, then squeeze your pecs together by raising the cables up and in while extending your arms at the top, and stretch your pecs apart by controlling the cables down and slightly bending your elbows at the bottom.